When most organizations think of DDoS, they immediately think of volumetric attack. It's sort of like the bad guys are trying to kick in the front door, and companies think, if I have a solid front door with a strong lock, I'm protected. That solid door often takes the form of cloud and or service provider-based protection, and next-gen and traditional firewalls are thought of as the lock. But in real life, the bad guys aren't working just against the front door. They're often sneaking around looking for unlocked windows, back doors, and constantly probing for weaknesses. Cybercriminals are doing the same thing, probing your defenses and looking for a way in. They do this with low and slow attacks that your service provider doesn't even notice. You may not even realize this, but almost 60% of DDoS attacks are state exhaustion and application layer attacks. That means that the protection you count on for volumetric frontal assaults is missing the majority of the stuff that can bring down firewalls, break servers, and disrupt your business. To make matters worse, cybercrime includes vectors that are harder to protect against, like the inadvertent inside job where compromised systems reach out to command and control servers and sneak your precious data out the back door. Cloud-based protection, even the always-on variety, does little or nothing to protect against these other DDoS vectors. You need protection at the edge. You need Arbor Edge Defense. AED is stateless to avoid falling prey to exhaustion attacks, packet-based for speed of detection, and blocks outbound traffic from compromised systems. It has access to the most sophisticated and up-to-date security information available. In addition to supporting third-party security feeds, AED leverages Arbor's Atlas Security Engineering and Response Team, which sees one-third of the world's internet traffic. Back to our analogy, think of AED as a wall that goes around your entire property, protecting your front door, your windows, and all entry points, and it keeps your data from leaving the property. AED works alongside cloud and firewall protection to provide multi-layered hybrid security. AED's protection greatly reduces your attack surface, and like in real life, when the bad guys can't find a way in, they often move on to easier targets. Don't allow yourself to be an easy target. Deploy AED.